Oh, he fucking went in the bag. Fucking cats, bro. It's like acting all hurt and shit, and then it screams, and then fucking,
Almost done.
Climbs into a bag. Fine. I'll go into arc, or practice range. Oh. Dude, what the fuck did I do to my eyes? They're so fucking sore.
I need one tick to win.
Maybe it's my allergies. Cause I just rub them and it literally feels like they're glass. Let's cut my sinuses again.
I carry my burdens alone. You are not taking this seriously. I'm on fire!
Let's see. No, it's the same for all my other characters. That's weird. Oh, actually, I don't need this any higher. I'll turn it down to 72, then back to maybe 175. Go 45. All right, cancels healing by one. There he is. Hi. What?
I went down 2 ranks.
Okay, not getting. Hold on.
I went down from Diamond 5 to Platinum 2 on DPS.
That's funny. Well,
hold on. You said hold on. On what?
No, I didn't say hold on. I said I'm ready.
Oh. Well, now you gotta wait. You can support?
Yes. Dude, I was doing so good as a Yari. Did you see any of my footage?
No.
And now I feel it, dude. It's just, I played a long time last night, and I Dude, I was just winning matches. It's crazy. And even when I wasn't winning, I
How
was
many do
just.
you need to rank up?
I don't know. Fucking, let me I was just like destroying lobbies.
Oh,
Like, I
really?
literally felt like I was smurfing, even though it's my own ass fucking rank. That shit's crazy.
Damn, I'm a Jimmy
Oh
Hop
god, I'm
Masters
3-8.
too.
Dude, I had people literally leaving almost every match because it was late.
3 to 8.
Yeah.
Are you gonna switch accounts? You're gonna play on my account and I'll play on yours.
No.
Oh.
Because now I'm having fun, I don't care. And I'm still compatible, that's the weird thing. I
Because
might
I
not be
want you to
compatible
teach
after
you
this next
up
one,
theory and support, so you
but.
just keep having fun on support.
See, that's the thing, Abraham. I literally just rizzed like an entire lobby into throwing. Just because I said, hey, did you guys ever like match up against or like match up with like a player a bunch of times in random matchmaking and then they're not in the next match and you're kind of lonely? And then the enemy team said, yeah, kinda. And they got rolled super fucking hard and then their whole team just like devolved in the fucking typing. Like everybody whipped out their keyboards. It's the easiest Chunkertown match ever. And then I said, damn, it's fucked up that they turned on you, Tank. Do you want to group up with me? I'll pocket you or something like that. And then everybody wanted to like invite me.
Oh my
This
God.
shit was so goddamn funny.
I carry my burdens alone.
Oh, but the dude I joined turned out to be a diamond smurf trying to help his support friend climb. And then when I joined up, like we were like doing hella good.
I'm not here to play around.
Don't know why Ash's like sights with new skins like sometimes glitches. Does this say like, it was red and now it's like pink?
Double kill.
Which I'm not like mad about it, but it was red.
I'm on fire.
You like this skin?
Hold on. It's okay.
She looks like D.Va.
A little bit, yeah. It's okay, but it's kind of cringe.
I've seen enough death. Smoke them
I didn't get the Mercy one.
Can't handle the heat. Stay out of my way. Double kill. Game up on my soul. Out of my way. Dynamite out.
Look, try to out heal this. Kill the bots.
No.
Stay near my pylon. Working on it.
I'm that damage.
My fuse is lit. I've been to enough funerals. She's gonna blow. That one's on the house.
You're just pumping heals into people.
Get in there, Bob. I'll be keeping the change.
Why is it taking forever?
She's gonna blow.
But my Glovin can't play because he's watching a movie with his uncle. And he said that he was gonna block me. You know why, Sam? Because I told him this.
He's gonna block me because I was having fun in Silver Elo.
I was like. He was like. And my uncle's watching a movie on your second date.
Oh my
The
god,
kid
that's
is
crazy.
going way so far. Use protection. And then he said, I'm
It's
fucking you.
fucking funny. He doesn't need protection. He's with his uncle.
You. And then I was like, and then I said, why? It's okay, McLovin. And he was like, I'm fucking around, Poppy. And then it's okay, Neon. I mean, McLovin.
Neon? Abraham, who have you been talking to? No. Been a while. Fake friend caught on stream? Dude, that's funny as fuck. Four, three, two,
one. Round one. I did that shit on purpose.
You're lying? You're lying?
And then, and Kira was like, okay, bud.
Okay, bud. He said bud, but not blood. That's how you know he's mad. Let's get you all better. Thank you. Ouch. I am not going to watch you die. I didn't get to warm up at all, so it's gonna take me a sec. That's why I ate before I got on, because, it's gonna spike my blood sugar anyway, but now my blood sugar will be normal. Weird diabetes diff, but, whenever my blood sugar's high is when I'm usually playing really bad. If I start throwing hella games, just be like, Daddy, did you take your insulin?
Did you take your insulin?
Yes, I did. But you didn't say Daddy. You're supposed to say Uncle. No.
And again, the
When the blood sugar is high, the elo starts to show.
Yeah, really? That shit's so real. The ELO.
Fucking Sombra, dude.
You look at my stats, there's a fucking statistic for my blood sugar numbers.
Is that the...
No, that's me making a joke, but Jay's in my chat.
Yeah.
Dude, Jay, I forgot to react to it when you dropped it in the chat last night, because I was hella fried, but, it was so funny when you said Chad Streamer, gets EMP'd, says hi to the, Sombra, and then Ned shots her right after. That was so funny. I was on autopilot so hard, I didn't even fucking notice.
I am too funny for my own good.
It really is, bro. You're fucking GM1 and funny. That's why the other people got mad at you, Jay. Fucking, they're mad because you out eloed them in funny. Motherfuckers had to be carried in comedy. Okay, sensitivity needs to go up, but that's good, that's good.
Our tank needs to like.
For real, MOG fire.
Dude, I could not imagine having to be carried in comedy. That shit would be embarrassing. Like, sometimes I'm like, man, I hope my stream's not only funny because of my friends, but, like, fucking... The old comp group was a little abysmal. Abysmal! What matters is that we fight to the very last second. Your
If we do this right, they won't even know what happened. Hello.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Round two. Capture the objective.
No giving up. I'm here. We need to turn this around.
Navro, you have a really comedic voice, like the "Oh my God" is perfect.
Thank you. I always feel like that's the most annoying fucking thing about me, because I always say it all the time. But that's why I always try to say it like really calmly. I feel like people that overreact to everything all the time are a little annoying. But that's just because I'm really like low reactive. Oh, Ram.
Oh my gosh, she's right there. I'll go for the
I start throwing my fucking keyboard, slamming my desk, hammering my fist against my desk.
Like, come on.
5-5. Oh my God.
Hello. Kakaya.
Not everything you probably think is a dumb quirk about yourself is what I like about you so much.
I know. It's the autistic Riz. Don't lie.
Feels better. Thanks, virus planet. They broke my pylon. That's how it's done.
I like pretending I'm the group mascot because I'm the known autist. And it's so much fun being autistic, bro. I wish everybody would act a little
Hola. I will do anything it takes. Alin Yachu. My ultimate is charging within
my reach. Take everything from them.
Don't touch me. My pylon is
down. Oh, Sombra? Throwing viruses? Dude, Jay caught one of those viruses. You're gonna need to take it back.
Seriously?
Oh no. Gets killed by Legion. The okay hand. okay hand.
Hola.
To be honest, I might also just be trash because I smoked like wax earlier today. I'm dead as fuck. It's okay.
Rip them to pieces into the iris.
We must capture this territory.
Your mic is cutting out a little.
Yeah. It's because I was charging my controller earlier today.
Face the sunrise! Let the kitsune guide you!
Sometimes it takes two.
Trampled by the do it, Abraham, do it! You're smurfing? You're smurfing?
What am I missing?
I'm dead.
I know.
I hit the signal with the virus, but that doesn't hack him.
I know.
It only
God,
gives
I
you
love Sombra. Emoji fire. Emoji fire. Emoji fire.
I know, right?
Emoji fire.
Play of the game.
Our Zen guy carry. That's hella funny.
Imagine having a tank.
I know. Him getting taken away. No, that was bad.
Okay.
Oh no, I can't play support. Not kidding. That would be hella funny.
Don't tell me that.
I know.
So you're telling me you're not gonna play any other robot support now?
No, I can play other things. I just want to iron it out more. So, like, I still don't mind, like, doing the tank and DPS lobbies, but it's going to be more of, like, a focus right now.
So we're not compatible. What are you going to do? Are you going to leave?
No, I just play my regular roles for a bit. But if I get cooked on those roles, like, super hard for a lot of matches, then I would probably take a break.
MF named Silence only ever breaks the silence.
Damn.
Oh yeah, Green Hanzo Shrek.
Oh my god, Green Hanzo Shrek. Sticking your gear out for the Rizzler.
The zombie Dr. Mercy is not even it.
Ooh.
Stupid. The one skin I actually want is not out.
Has so scabidi, has so finum tax.
Well, stream, let's watch some highlights. That was sick, because I sunburned Tracer. And then it won't let me spray.
Try not to go to Mexico challenge, level, impossible.
That's funny.
Oh my god, I thought this Kabidi thing was just my cousin being a goofball Dante.
Tell me that that's actually a popular song.
Oh, everybody loves the Skibidi. You saying you don't like Skibidi Toilet, Jay? Everybody loves Skibidi, and then fucking the Skibidi toilet was just like icing on the toilet cake. I like the deepfake thing they did with Vladimir Putin and the Skibidi guy. That shit was funny. Look, Jay, it's your favorite character.
I have already thrown up 6 times in 3 episodes. Dante, make me throw up more.
I carry my burdens alone. In 3 episodes. It's made of dynamite.
Yeah? Why is that?
Wouldn't be enough up there to blow your nose.
You seem a little
stuffy. Game over
yourself.
For Jay. No.
The worst husband ever on wife leave would
for real leaving our wives. I love that Abraham China gonna make some challenge.
The what?
Fucking Shrek said Abraham China to go to Mexico challenge level impossible.
Oh my god, honestly, I'm going every weekend.
They're making him work down there.
Mm-hmm. I mean, it's my house. I need to.
No, I know.
Enemy turret down.
Terrible. The numbers do not. Get a mercy.
Mi viaje solo se hace más largo.
And I want to go Echo.
But you're not echoing.
I am thinking it as probably Abraham's mom and dad's house ain't bro like younger than me.
Enemy spotted. I know, right?
Dead off. Mercy's gonna res. Don't let the Mercy res.
I'm on the payload. Time for spring. Better? Thank you. I need a turret down.
Enemy turret destroyed.
They got us outnumbered.
The air of the payload advances.
Show them what you've got.
They broke my payload.
Otherwise, I need that early 20s millionaire tip.
Life protects life.
Fixing that. Don't fuss.
Don't touch me.
Killing pylon deployed.
Seriously?
Hey,
that
catch.
Should do it.
Or does Loba pay nicely? Emojis.
Oh, Loba doesn't pay him.
Love it when they have a bastion.
Enemy turret here.
Echo here.
I won't falter.
Enemy turret.
All right. I'm killing you.
Огонь по готовности!
Helden sterben nicht.
Sigma, present.
I don't have time to be weak. These injuries aren't something to be proud of.
She better at least get him his remote raid passes.
I know, right?
Good.
60 seconds.
No.
I won't fail again.
My barrier is gone.
We don't have a tank.
Yeah, I know.
Stop pushing yourself so hard. Enemy turret ahead.
Step right up.
Positioning healing pylon.
I need Abraham to read this chat SMH.
I know.
Turret ahead. Mind yourselves.
Enemy turret destroyed. I'm moving the payload.
I have my ult.
10 seconds.
Ain't much time left. Roll over.
Stay near my
payload.
Rain siding OMGG. MOG eggplant.
Dude, that is so fucking cancer.
You got that shit right.
I know.
Round one. Complete.
Deine Pflicht.
Score. 0-0.
They're gonna be like, Daddy Sim and Daddy Mercy, please switch roles.
I know.
I think you guys have your roles confused.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna play main. Fuck this. I'm gonna have
but
more.
But these names are supposed to be ironic.
I carry my burdens alone.
Remember what we're fighting for.
Joking, Sam. Laugh.
Oh, I was changing my playlist.
Oh my god.
Well, what else am I gonna do? It's not like we're winning.
I was gonna be like, by the way, you're not a friend.
Usually play Bastion or something.
You're gonna be like, by the way, haven't been on your friends list in a while. Just notice that.
Mm-hmm.
Just noticed that.
Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
Who hasn't he been?
better than winning.
Thanks.
I won the throne.
Damn it.
On the friend list.
Okay, well.
Who hasn't been on their friends list? That's funny.
I won't falter.
Everybody gets ready for my friends list at least once. I hate my fucking controller, dude.
Play of the game.
No, like, non-rhetorical question. Who was the person who just noticed they hadn't even on?
Oh, fucking Neon.
What?
Read the chat, motherfucker.
I'm not in the chat, sorry.
I thought that was like a month ago.
Oh, Jay, you act like we don't make callbacks to things.
Abraham middle finger emoji.
Honestly, silence. Fucking trick.
Well, be a better mod, Pappy Lobat emoji.
Dude,
ranch,
for real.
SMH.
Ooh, my mods are fighting?
My mods. This mod is fucking tired. I need to get some sleep, which I haven't had. I woke up today at 4 in the morning and then I go to bed.
No, I feel that though. I fucking, I literally streamed all night till like 10 in the morning.
Me and Shrek both know that all that glitters is gold.
So you're saying I could have like watched you while I was on my way to Mexico?
Yeah.
Again?
Basically.
Look, I woke up with, I came back Sunday night, Mexico.
Yeah, dude, there's like literally 10 hours of stream you could like sit through, and I'd like just hang out like the whole time.
I went to school on Monday, and then I told you that I was gonna wake up today at 4 in the morning.
No,
to go to Mexico.
Which
is kinda like, fuck, I haven't gotten any sleep.
I feel you, bro. This is a no sleep team. No sleep stream.
Honestly.
Carry my burdens alone. You guys wouldn't think it was so funny if I slept all the time.
Me making a pun in the hopes that streamer man laughs and streamer man doesn't.
I know. Me and Shrek both know that all the glitters is gold. That's true.
Oh my god.
These fucking parasocial relationships. No, I'm kidding.
You're crazy. Jay,
I'd be like, don't tap the streamer glass. Nah.
And Shrek, do you guys want to join after?
I know, right?
Because I'm going to bed.
Yeah.
Oh, they have a bash. Is it the same fucking
Abraham's not actually that tired. He's just sick of me playing healer.
No, I'm actually tired.
I mean it as a little better than parasocial. We talk and play together as opposed to just text.
Yeah, I know, right? That shit would be crazy. Stay in range if you want my help. I'd be like, I only read the donation messages. Got one here. That would drive people crazy. Turning up the heat. I did a thing where you have to drop a super chat if you want me to tell a specific joke. No.
I'm famous now, guys.
I know. I'd be like, that's how I get my Pokemon Go money. I only monetize my stream so I can catch more Pokemon.
Generic Overwatch player writes TTS message super chat for 2.00 asks so streamerman checks chat.
I know, right?
Damn, I fucking swear I was next to you.
I'm sorry. The stream's distracting me.
Well, don't speak to the stream.
It's speaking to me.
I'ma yell at you. I'ma yell at you.
I'm sorry. ERE is sorry. They call me Isari. Stop the
payload. Oh my god.
Hola. Me if you stop streaming, emoji enraged face, emoji face with symbols on mouth, emoji pile of poo, emoji pile of poo, emoji pile of poo.
No.
Is this I'm still getting healed from the fucking pylon? Well, I tried.
I know. Hello?
Positioning healing pylon. On the move. Three. Hola. You're falling apart. Dropped down.
Pile on the pylon healing and then make a pun that you were piling on the pylon healing.
I know, right? We're piling on the pylon healing. Not kidding. Stay close. I'm trying to help. Enemy in sight. Clear out. That's okay. Fucking Chris was watching my stream this morning and he said you should totally solo ult. And by the time he came into the chat, it was like the perfect time for a solo ult and I got play for it. It was so funny. Hold on. This ends now. I'm on my game next. The TTS message. Hello. This TTS has personality.
It's go
time. SMH other 9 people couldn't eat out Paka 1K. You must have been in fetus 5.
No, it's my fucking mic right now. Being plugged into my controller is making it react a little bit slower. Let the kitsune face the sunrise. My controller only really works good when it's like at half charge, but when it gets to low charge, it starts really fucking. That's why I had to charge my controller like before I go to bed, then let it rest during the day before I use it. My controller actually gets cooked.
If not fetus 5, then infancy 5.
I'm thinking this is stillborn 1.
She still didn't die. Oh.
No, my pylon.
Hello.
Healing pylon out.
Hola.
Now it's going to get interesting.
30 seconds remaining.
We will claim victory this day. I'm overloading. Turret under fire.
Don't touch me. Positioning healing pylon.
The Mahal.
Stay. 10 seconds remaining.
Sorry.
Healing pylon deployed.
Where's the have? That's fucking bullshit, but whatever.
Didn't sound good at all.
I offer
duplicating more.
Pylon broken.
All that learning paid off.
My turret's getting hit.
My will made real.
Let the kitsune guide you.
Round one.
Hello,
setting up.
Well, Moira for the win.
0 to 1.
I know, right? As always.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
This Illari gameplay is perfect while I am sick.
Is that because it's fucking trash and you're like, damn, I'm so glad I'm not on that Zoom? That'd be crazy. Or is it because I have a fucking the funniest Elo?
Jay is sick?
Yeah, he contracted a headshot.
No, if we leave you, LLC, the point of that.
They won't even know what happened.
What did you say, Sim?
ERE. Ill ERE.
We're not reading.
We can't read?
Oh my god. Well, you're not reading?
I know.
And I'll keep you safe.
Got it. No, he said this ill RE gameplay is good.
Hello.
That's what I called, told Kaden last night. I was like, I put the ill in ERE. But I was actually hitting my shots last night, so.
I
guarantee you, if I unplug my mic, I could play. Can't get to you.
Oh my god, he's low. That's two. There we go.
You put the ill in me. Emoji fearful face. Emoji fearful face. Emoji downcast face with sweat. Emoji face with symbols on mouth. Emoji pile of poo. 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 Emoji pile of poo.
You got a point.
I know. It's still silver. Like, the DPS is gonna be more of your elo, but I'm pretty sure the tank is, like, either middle of our elos, and the other healer is gonna be in my elo.
Well, only the ones on my team, cause...
No, that's what I mean, is, like, fucking, on our team, like, we have mixed elos right now. They don't know what they're doing. And they definitely don't know what I'm doing.
The tank is tanking the average elo, actually.
No, I know he's average elo, but it's not going to be like super high because of Abraham and stuff, and it's not going to be super low because of mine. So he's like normal, but the healer's lower because of me, and the DPS is higher because of him. The fucking Arisa keeps cornering me.
No, the tank is bringing it down cause he is tanking it and I am making puns.
I know, right? True though. actually.
Quédate cerca para que pueda curarte. Captive Sam is almost ready. Ha! Repositioning. Thank you. That helps.
Let the kitsune. Well, what is the point of solo ult though?
Did you just try to melee a floating candle?
Yes, I just like trying to hit on this to see if they do anything.
Healing pylon deployed.
I'm gonna copy Baptiste.
Stay in range if you want my help.
I might have to unplug my mic.
Meet your fate.
Girl, the they outnumber us.
Solo ulting is valuable because the man advantage is Hagu. Huge.
My pylon is down.
Capability is maxed. We cannot give up on the payload.
Duplicating Baptiste. What that means I don't get to hear you, M.O.D. loudly crying face.
Oh no! Sick of this fucking Orisa though. Hold on. Well, you're just like kinda like running around.
I know. I got two picks, it's just DPS. So
well, I know you're getting picks, I'm just saying I can't help you.
See, look, that solo ult was huge. No tank.
Oh my god, that was sick.
Did you hit
a rock kind of. No, he fucking hit me with a rock. For whatever reason, my input lag messes around with my look around joystick, and it makes it way harder to pan my camera. That's why I'm not like looking around like I was yesterday. And I can literally show the difference too, it's so funny. I just need to be faster. Maybe I haven't smoked enough blunts.
Get it, Sigma, because you said that Rock was sick in it as Sigma, and I am sick of you.
Jay's going into fucking pun hell just because he's sick and he's fucking. His brain is fried. I got Sigma, but the Bastion and Soldier are still good.
Payload is advancing.
Tick-tock,
tick-tock, tick-tock,
I'm on fire!
Let's see if you watch.
My pylon is down!
More like Jay wants Streamerman-esque comedic approval constantly.
I know. I am the funny police. I don't see why, I literally laugh at everything.
I don't have time to be weak.
I got two ranks.
I know. Welcome to my Elo.
By Bastion. And by the worst hero, Bastion.
But that's why
them literally leaving me to the fucking Orisa constantly, but I can't get mad about that because obviously I'm the fucking bad one. Just ignore the tank. Oh no.
Is anyone joining?
I don't know. I have to be good for the mood, Jim. Otherwise, our team would constantly have you in a modding state. You'd never switch off Modfist.
Come on, get off.
Oh, okay.
Mine's really hurt right now.
No, I don't blame you, bro. It's okay.
See ya. I'll play it tomorrow. Yeah.
I'll tuck you in.
He'll be right back.
Okay. Poor Jay. Not feeling so good. Now we playing the funny load.
I carry my burdens alone. Hello.
Tengo que irme.
Clear impact area.
Don't touch me!
Somebody...
Now entering King's
Oh, Jay.
I carry my burdens alone. If you're going to die, do it when I'm not looking.
Hello there.
Alin Yachu. I feel stronger, thanks.
Whatever awaits us, I am prepared.
Ooh, if Mercy pockets me.
Danke. Valkyrie is charging.
Scanning?
My ultimate is charging. Positioning healing pylons.
Attackers incoming.
Alert! Environment for objective A.
Stay away of your knees. This will help you.
Thank you.
No.
Gracias.
What direction were you aiming?
Strike in vain. Rest now.
I'm not here to play around.
Enemy spotted.
You're a lifesaver.
Quédate cerca para que pueda curarte.
Danke.
Hold it.
Healing pylon out.
I will do anything it
aerial
takes.
Aerial positioning underway.
Hello.
Grounding.
Healing pylon deployed.
My ultimate is almost ready. Stand aside.
My ultimate is ready.
There are enemies coming.
Attention.
Rapid barrage incoming. Positioning healing pylon.
Enemy here.
Stay near my pylon.
Intensify.
This is real strength. Thanks.
My ultimate.
ultimate is ready.
My ultimate is charging.
Step back.
Contact.
Pushing forward. Not so fast.
I love this shit because it's literally like playing on like just easy mode. My team's like, okay, we'll play the tutorial mode.
Heroes never die.
Thank you.
Hello.
I'll show you what I can do.
Face the sunrise.
60 seconds remaining.
I feed.
Enemies here.
My ultimate is with them.
Body,
I hear you.
Meet your fate.
I'm
on fire. I'm actually on fire.
Hola. I feel strong.
Rocket barrage incoming.
Killing pile on the point.
30 seconds.
My fucking pylon goes to them.
They won't get the best of me.
Overtime. Objective.
That's cool. That's cool. That's really fucking cool. That's fucking amazing. Why does it do that? Just let me in.
Now entering King's Row.
You're kidding me, right? This is fucking bullshit.
Now entering King's Row.
I carry my burdens alone. Understood. Stay near my pylon.
I'm at maximum strength.
Pylon destroyed. Thank you.
The fire of war is
ready. DMV, you see more!
Die, die.
The payload
meets
your destination.
Stand aside.
The payload is approaching its destined score. 0 to 3. Switching sides.
And I know it's not my internet because my fucking stream's still active. That's stupid.
Select your hero.
I carry my burdens alone.
Let's get this show on the road.
If you're going to die, do it when I'm not looking.
Hello. Follow the rules and we won't have a problem.
Hola.
My heart is strong, and my javelin is sharp.
Hello.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Attack commencing. Capture objective.
I guess I wasn't mauling hard enough, so now I have an incentive to play good. What I would give to not have a fucking Orisa mirror right now. Oh my god.
Killing pile on the point. Move. Behind you. Pile on broken.
It's just like training.
Move.
Fortify.
Dynamite. Killing pile on out.
I'm overloading.
Heroes never die.
I'll show you what I can do.
In the new Simon.
Dude, I need them to fucking help me. They literally don't do it.
I won't fail again.
My task is not yet finished.
My ultimate is ready.
Maximum power.
Thank you.
Face the sunrise.
Do your worst.
I feel stronger.
Don't talk to me.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Reaper.
I've still got the fire.
Team kill. Hola.
They're going to love this.
Killing pile on the point.
Danke. Understood.
Fuck.
Objective A captured. Escort the payload.
Alin Yachu. Hello. Feels better.
Keep the pain.
Thanks.
They're like, then stop typing.
Enemy in
sight.
Oh, I wish I could get up there.
Enemy looking.
There's one.
I've got you in my sights.
I will do anything it takes.
Killing pylon out.
Oh my god. Where's my team? Motherfuckers will tell me they're glad I'm back and then not do a goddamn fucking thing for me. I'm angry.
Positioning helium pylon.
Turret in position.
Angel at your shoulder.
I'm done being nice to you, Mercy.
I'm trying to help.
I am strong and
friendly the whole time. They see me type, then they're like, why the fuck did they leave?
Heroes never die.
Stay near my pylon.
Yes.
Get away from me.
I am here to support.
There
you
are.
I am holding the
pylon. Healing pylon deployed.
No. Move up here.
Face the sunrise.
Wannabe or Wittig.
Face the defender of the bunny.
Smoke him out of it.
They'll pay for that.
Tor babysitting his turret, but they can't push up with me. Funny.
I could use some assistance.
Escort the payload with me.
Positioning healing pylon. Healing pylon out. She's gonna blow.
Thank you.
Stay close.
Breaking them down.
Enemy seen.
your fate.
Killing pile on the road.
I'm on the payload.
Not so fast.
Die, die, die.
Ianthi, Luke Simon!
She's gonna blow.
I won't fail again. They broke my
60
pilot.
Seconds remaining.
By your moral.
Warrior of the Wittic.
You will threaten us no longer.
I am not going to watch you die. Group up here.
Valkyrie is ready.
Group up with me.
Form up.
The payload has stopped. Use your strength.
My ultimate is
30 seconds.
Stay in range if you want my
help. Let's give it to
us. Positioning healing pylon.
Heroes never die.
Thank you. That helps.
Stay near my pylon.
Enemy pylon destroyed.
This ends now.
10 seconds remaining.
I was
recharging.
Remember who.
Defeat.
I don't even care. I had to have my stats reset the whole fucking time. Fuck you guys. Max stats. I'll vote for the fucking Orisa because that Mercy's trash. I'm so glad you're back. I'm not gonna do anything for you. Send you a smiley face? Shut up, bitch. Did I even get a highlight? Yes. Oh well. Dude, that was fucking cringe. So cringe. Doesn't, at least it doesn't have a leave on my thing. That's good.
Prepare for battle.
I carry my burdens alone.
Don't die on me now. One of my finest experiments.
Flattery will get you the grave.
Five, four, three, two, one. Objective unlocks in 30 seconds.
I won't falter.
My goal for tonight is to see if I can raise up another lobby.
Enemies in the lead.
Prepare
Let's put a stop to that.
You're in no condition to fight.
Vamos, coração!
Position and healing pylon.
Incoming fire detected.
Get out of my way.
Surrender to my will.
Fight me, son.
A blazing massacre.
Big Styrolat.
Seismic slam.
Systems hacked.
Let the push commence.
Get away!
I will do anything it takes.
Killing pylon out. You will
never leave
my aim.
I was made for this.
Ruination.
Effective.
Who is in charge?
Rescue,
Domovoi! Proceed incoming! Here we go!
Tengo que irme.
Busy day.
Damn. The lead is ours. Let's keep this up.
I didn't do it for you.
Stay away!
Receive my aid.
Unstable prowess.
I am ready to unleash my ultimate.
Area denial.
You cannot escape me.
Position and healing pylon.
I found you.
Let the push commence.
I've seen enough death.
Stay near my pylon.
Disrupted. Healing pylon out.
Face
the sunrise.
Vamos, coração.
Your niche.
Out of my way now.
Let's move forward.
Kind of us now.
It's go time.
Killing pylon deployed.
Calculated.
Double will do anything it takes.
Okay, this is better.
Enemy in sight. Stay near my pylon. Quemo como el sol.
Incoming.
Time for the reckoning.
Dude, what the fuck?
Approaching the final destination.
Push.
Area denial.
That's crazy.
I'm on fire.
I have to stay focused.
Crush.
Okay.
Enemy is in possession of the robot.
I can't believe I DC'd on King's Row and it fucking made me lose. And also that my team would just gave up on me completely. I was so confident about that match too.
Face the sunrise!
Throws her the pylon.
Yourselves, targets locked. Open fire.
Catch you later.
¿Qué tal?
I don't have time to be weak. Position and healing pylon. Get away from me. Pylon destroyed.
I jump over the virus. Why didn't Jay just jump over the virus?
Stay near my pylon.
The enemy has the robot.
Efficient design at work.
Time for the reckoning!
Out of my way! Healing pylon out!
Seismic shock! Take back
the robot!
I won't falter.
Surrender to my will.
Hello.
Hey.
Alin Yachu. Positioning healing down.
They took the robot.
Clear.
Let's
it
fix
here.
That.
My pylon is down.
Gotta go.
Come with us.
Not your finest hour.
Incoming.
Don't touch me. Stay near my pylon. Pylon broken.
Break the earth. Deep speed.
Killing pylon deployed.
I'm
on my game now.
Devastation. Begin erection, please.
Face the sunrise.
Receive my aid. It's go time.
Killing pylon out.
Rumble activated.
Stop. Who's next?
School ourselves.
Stay away.
Neutralizing projectile.
Disrupting.
Nothing gets past me.
They stole the robot from us.
Neutralizing projectile.
Blue team, what's it gonna be?
I am the queen.
What am I missing?
Their barricades advancing.
Stay near my pylon.
Pick up your fake bomb.
60 seconds.
Out of my way. Killing pylon deployed.
I must recharge. Hold on.
Neutralizing projectile.
Robot is on the move.
This.
Surrender to my will. Such misplaced optimism. A cure
healing
for
pylon
all
out.
The jails.
Moving the pylon.
Remaining.
Positioning healing pylon. Disrupting.
I've seen enough then.
You're not worth a second of thought.
10 seconds remaining.
Apagando la voz. Seriously?
She went for fun, she went.
Face the sunrise!
Overtime. Overtime.
It's go time.
Fixing that. We must drink after the robot. Immediately. Recharging.
We're different.
The queen!
Let's take him to the wasteland!
Hola.
Victory.
Forever mid.
Copy.
Play of the game.
It's go time.
Die, die.
That pylon die. Was peeling so hard. That poor Bastion had no idea. No. Chase, like, this gameplay is pretty fucking sick. He just likes seeing me lose and seeing how long I can keep a good attitude about it.
Oh,
I carry my so, blue team, what's it gonna be?
Hello. Aliyachu. Good kitty. Hello.
Did you know you have a locked storage drive? Good encryption. You should be proud.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Hello.
Initial flashpoint. Mark it.
Meh, that party was boring. Hack complete.
Okay, team. We're gonna help each other. We're gonna have fun. And we're not gonna give red team any kind of chance.
Eyes on the target.
Pylon
destroyed.
Nope.
Targeting hostile. Entomb MN.
I won't falter.
Peace.
I go up.
Come to my position.
Healing pylon out.
Keep up with me. Help me. You need to fall
Bunch
back.
Together.
Out of my way.
I have you. Keep fighting.
They have my pylon. Quédate cerca,
Persecuki.
Stay near my pylon.
It is unwise to
chase. Hola. Healing pylon deployed.
My ultimate is charging.
Alin Yachu.
Join me. Behind you. Understood. Eyes on a target. Help me.
Healing pylon out.
Hi, pylon, what the fuck?
Moving the pylon.
Do something. Not enough. Nano boost administered.
Stay near my pylon. Okay.
Misery made manifest.
I did not mean to pop that, but whatever.
I am not your guinea pig.
Cool.
Don't touch me.
Nothing gets past me.
Killing pylon deployed.
Oh my god, is this the best map in the game, Suravasa?
Yes.
Poggers.
Killing pylon out.
I love when my audio always goes all the way to like one side of my headset. It just gives me cringe. Okay, team.
Get flashpoint.
There we go.
I take your poison.
My pylon is down.
Supercharged and on fire.
I've got you in my sight.
We're cringing.
We're cringing? I'm fucking dead. How was the session, Jay? No, I'm kidding. Pull back the stream to King's Row. You should mob with me. It was like two matches ago.
Enemy in sight.
EMP
activated.
Stay near my pylon. I will do anything it takes. Complete. I'll take the point. Position and healing pylon.
I'm coming in.
Hold it.
I won't do anything it takes.
Gotta go. None of my
position.
Hey, cat.
I'm Yachu.
No.
Thanks. Nanobu is ready to deploy.
They won't get the best of me.
Pylon broken.
Help me.
Face the sunrise!
Administer!
Face the do something!
Pushing forward!
Get away from me! Killing Pylon! They broke me!
Overtime!
Peace!
Helping you out!
Mi camino no termina aquí! Hola.
My ultimate is almost charged.
Doris.
Thanks. Lost. Flashpoint. Garden.
Eyes on the target.
We are outnumbered.
Oh, soldier, you're gonna get it.
Get it, sentry. Eyes on a target.
Mi viaje solo se hace más largo.
Flashpoint unlocks in 10 seconds.
My ultimate is charging. My ultimate is here.
I just need to win this fucking match so I can reset my fucking card. I'm so sick of these losses.
Killing pylon out.
I'm ready to play differently now.
Who said you can get this close? Hello.
Killing pylon deployed.
Stay in range if you want my help. Hola.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Stay near my pylon.
Come over and hold back. Come here to get
up with me.
Shut the fuck up, Anna. We know you have to walk.
Stay away.
Can someone heal me? Thank you.
Face the sunrise!
It's like they aren't even trying.
I've got you in my sights. You will threaten us no longer.
Taking damage.
Risa is right there.
The best of me.
Healing fortified. Join
cutting
me.
Through.
My ultimate is charged.
Stay near
there.
My pylon.
Hold it where you left the door.
I will do anything it takes.
Thanks.
Do something!
Stay close.
I'm trying to show.
Do not move.
Healing pylon out.
This will cut the
cord. It's over. On the objective.
These injuries are in something to be proud of.
Catch you later.
Overtime. Getting drowsy. Enemy in my sight.
Face the sunrise!
No.
Behind you.
I'm on fire.
Yes, soldier.
Out of my way.
Meet your fate.
I was made for
I'm different.
We love getting booted off the best map in the game. M.O.G.
Dude,
fire.
For
M.O.G.
real?
Fire. M.O.G. fire.
You like that? Not just getting booted, my fucking team's reaction. They literally just gave up on me. I'm so mad about that. I literally told them I came back just so that I could win the match for them, and they fucking gave up on me. They literally come in, they literally throw shade at me when I come back, and then expect me to not be like tilted. Shut up.
Hello.
Who went back to soldier?
Parentheses, the only thing worse than live Weber close parentheses.
Arisa, shoot the fucking squishy challenge.
Come here, I'm getting the objective. I thank you. My ultimate is ready.
Healing pylon.
Hola.
Hello there. Healing pylon out.
Over there.
But also, lol, shut up, bro. This is my King's Row match. I gotta come back.
I know. How are you gonna read that message and not wanna, like, help your teammate? Like, fuck you. You actually wanna lose at that point. Jay, if your random came back and said that shit, would that not, like, reinstill your faith in them at least a little bit?
We are outnumbered. Careful.
Bob, do something!
Nanobooth is ready to deploy.
Pylon broken. I am ready.
Yes, because they have taste in maps.
Exactly.
Group up with me. Group up with me.
Systems hack. Come on.
Love.
Not so fast.
Come to my position.
You're mine now. Systems impaired.
Face the sunrise.
Oh, what a terrible ult. I definitely knew that sensitivity up.
I am winning this for the motherfucker that is sick in bed, who if he were here live RN would be seething. He is sick in bed instead of hammer.
I know, right? I gotta win this for my sick J, bro. Not this match. I would fucking lose this match if it meant winning the King's Row one.
Play of the game.
I've got you in my sights.
24 to his 26. Thank God! I can finish this stupid fucking card! Oh my God. Fine, rank me down, but just get it out of my sight. I don't care. Oh my God, at least I'm losing low elo matches. It'd be different if I was like losing like fucking Smurf elo.
I love roasting enemy team that says you were better than their equivalent lol.
I know, right? For real. That's how you know you've, like, defeated them, is they're just like, dude, I wish those were my healers.
Like, yeah, I am better, but brother, you are garbage.
Welcome to Blizzard World.
Oh, look, he's on my team. Okay, maybe he can aim now.
Prepare your defenses.
I carry my burdens alone.
Are you in Roadhog together?
Type in chat you hope his aim improved these last 1/8 seconds.
I know. No, it's over. I like to get all toxic and then be like, sorry, that was a different me. What's he gonna say?
No mistakes. No mercy.
Yeah, pretty rude.
Stay near my pylon.
That was pre-parenthood sin.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Exciting times ahead. Everyone hydrated?
He's supposed to be like, haha, lol, me too. No, instead he's a fucking pussy.
Now your daddy sin.
Watch your six. Not good enough.
Killing pylon deployed. Stay close. I'm
in the action.
Who needs him?
Hello.
His aim improved over those pivotal 1/8 seconds.
I know, right? Guess what I'm gonna do now?
Oh, just kidding. It was just 5v4.
He says, yeah, pretty rude. Like he didn't just fucking roast his own ass healer. Shut up. I should have brought that up. I should have been like, oh, like you were being rude to your healers. I forgot. My ER is supposed to be the silver savior. I was hoping he'd be on the enemy team. That sucks.
I carry my burdens alone.
I don't care what kind of baggage you've got. Don't bring it onto the battlefield.
You're one to talk.
Being rude to the people you want to help you win, except life, Weber, being rude to competition.
Yeah, true.
Look out for each other, cause I'm only human.
W.
Killing pile on the
eyes on an enemy.
Orisa is here.
Barrier broken. Find us a
killing pile one out.
The objective is mine.
Barrier stone.
Rain siding poggers, but your tank is a loser. Arisa player, emoji loudly crying face. Let's go red tank.
It's just like training.
I know. I have a Risa bashing because my team loves having fun.
I will do anything it takes.
Oh, an actor off!
Anything it takes. Hello.
Thank you. Hi, Red Tank PS, cool for playing Rain.
Oh no, he switched off to Zarya. If I said W Rein Maid now, he's gonna think I'm being toxic.
Tell him he was cool.
Soldier.
I'll
Okay, now we have W. Reinhardt. And look, he's going Reinhardt against Arya.
Maybe our tank's cooler. Countering the loser tank is kinda hype.
And look, he's going for the. Oh, I don't know about that.
Positioning healing silo.
Maybe your Ilari player will
play
rain against
Sorry
and more trucking man MOD.
The fire strike got him too. That was sick. I know, right? Against Arya more. I don't know.
Thank you.
My pylon is down.
Vide mal suyo.
I will say, Jay, that's how you know how bad my last comp group was for me, because I used to love playing Rein and they actually made me not like playing Rein anymore. My god.
That warms the bones. Tamo, Vin!
Helden sterben nicht. Quantas veces más voy a fallar? Healing pylon out.
Can you feel the heat?
Check in.
Maybe you should have been
your command.
Why won't they stay there?
Right.
Heading up on the objective.
Ryan, rather play against the fucking map against me? Imagine.
Positioning healing pylon. I've seen enough that. Pylon destroyed. I'm taking the objective.
I don't think it's my Ryan doing shit.
About you not playing Rein, but JQ, you and I are only here because.
I know. Well, listen, it's not that I think it's not that they maybe like Junker Queen. I just had a lot of fun playing Junker Queen because it was the better Ryan for me. I still like playing Ryan. He's just so slow. That's why I prefer to play Ryan mirrors. My god, Ryan, just confirm a fucking kill!
He is not slow for me. Motherfucker is on turbo when I want to be.
No. Dude, my Ryan fucking threw that so hard and he's garbage.
We outnumbered. Stay near my fire.
Best round lost. Score 0-1.
Science holds the key to understanding.
Who's ready to have some fun?
Five, four,
Rain only counters Saria if your Rain plays like a feeding idiot that hates Life Weaver.
Oh, you wanna
hear
this?
This isn't over yet.
Position and healing pylon.
How's that for sound?
Look, he's not even with me. Goodbye, Brian.
Hola.
Killing pylon deployed.
And I was literally following him like he's just feeding.
Brackets, he is me, brackets.
The objective is now active.
Don't touch me!
They won't get the best of me. Hello. Group up with me. Here. Group up here.
Everyone, group up.
Sie werden dich nicht kriegen.
Group up here.
Thanks.
Ryan, you're gonna get put down.
Thanks.
Let the healing sound watch over.
Position and healing pylon.
Oh. Alright, I am gonna sign off now. I am sorry, MR Streamerman. Emoji like a crying face.
You don't even want to see the conclusion of this one? Nah.
Keep it together.
It's fucking trash. Shut the fuck up, Ryan.
I won't fail again.
The battle awaits me!
Yeah, I'll turn it
March
on.
Of nine.
Well, I thought you already concluded your Rain sold the game XD.
Oh my god.
Killing pylon deployed.
That's so true though.
He needs healing.
I will do anything it takes.
Position and healing.
He needs healing.
Watch out! I'm standing high.
22-18.
He needs IT. Audibly shuffled out the new healing after
healing.
The second one sent.
Stay near my pylon.
Hello. Need healing.
Position and healing pylon.
Look out, it's nicht. Nicht getan.
Need healing.
Over here.
Over here.
Reinhardt Shimada at your service.
Bottom point then, you fucking bitch! You are not a fucking Rhine man. Shut the fuck up, bro. That's crazy.
My barrier, I need healing.
Turn it up. Oh, let's break it.
How the fuck did you not die like 7-4 times?
Cause I'm literally way better than him.
Try climbing that.
Stop pushing yourself so hard.
I'm completely warmed up.
Wow. Face the sunrise!
Hey,
Mr.
Position and healing pylon. Freeze!
No, but like last fight you lived on under half health for like 1-8 years.
I won't call out Lucio, he's doing good.
Bump up the base! It's time to roll out!
Roast him in match chat for Rain being the stand-in Shimada for Genji with that spam.
I know.
No, seriously, do it. Bro is spamming it at first contact.
I know. Shut the fuck up.
I would be going off on him.
He's so useless. I just don't want him to fucking throw my match.
Uphold my legacy.
Every time he says thank you to Lucio, he always sounds like he's saying fuck you when he speaks Brazilian.
He has 0 HP, he needs healing.
YouTube.com/feralhyenotpip. True.
Just kidding.
Dude, I would do that, but I just don't want people to come in and spam my 2TOs. That's why I don't spam my shit. Dude, he's literally the worst fucking. Oh my god. Oh my god. How did I fucking pull that off? That's crazy. That fucking other round, like, it was second round, yeah, like the second round, oh my god.
Who would ever spam your TTS? Emoji pile of poo, 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 emoji pile of poo.
He's like, I would never join that ERE. I should have tried to join him first thing, but I was still fucking welding. Oh my god. Oh my god. I've never welded so hard on a fucking thing.
The chat.
With his teammate, I need to beat his ass into the fucking ground. It's so rare to see another daddy on my blacklist. That made me so furious. Mainly just because, like, fucking, I already don't really like playing Ryan without good heals.
Be a fair partner, daddy. Fuck
so,
that.
Like, I literally would, like, fucking walk to my healers. I walk to my team. You're the fucking evil Reinhardt where, like, you're, like, only concerned about yourself, but, like, I try to be so helpful as Ryan. I never fucking, pick fights with my healers. I would not see my fucking Iari go 28 and fucking, like, what was it, 8? 28 and 8? When I'm, like, fucking below that. That's crazy. I'm thinking if you're gonna be tank and open your fucking mouth, like, I don't know. For glory! I know he's an affair partner, Debbie. That motherfucker threw my match with a daddy kick. That shit was funny. We're like, damn, you're not a daddy at all. You like how I started playing super good though when he fucking sent me off? That was hilarious. I got so fucking mad that I just took it out on Red Team.
But yes, I have legendary goals as the legendary man.
That is true.
Traveling to the rival.
Oh, look, it's another J. Nah. Okay, I'll relinquish you. You can sleep now. I just wanted you to fucking witness that terrible ass Ryan plays. And then fucking, I can't believe I won that shit. That was amazing. I'm really just different.
Night, emoji sleeping face.
Good night, bro.
Nice augments. They must have cost quite a bit.
Your skin is literally called llama pajamas, WTF.
I know, right? I'm putting Red Team to sleep. And I like that the gun, like, opens up and it looks like it's got a bunch of, like, scary-ass teeth. Because it's like a sleeping llama.
Healing pile away.
Get away from me!
I have you. Keep fighting.
Feels better. Not thanks.
Step one.
Kind of sweet. I am so upset that I didn't get player for that shit I did on the second point though. That, like, oh my god, I lit it up so good. Not my pylon. Ten to one, bro.
Not forgetting the payload, are we?
Hola. Position and healing pylon.
We're on
thank
our
you.
Way.
That helps.
You're all good.
Healing pylon out. Face the sunrise!
Activating self-destruct sequence!
I won't do anything it takes. I hear you. Move! They broke my pylon.
Yep, I landed right in that.
Thank you.
I won't fail again.
Push the payload! Win the fight!
Position the healing pylon!
Calling in the fleet gun!
Pylon destroyed!
Let's keep this payload rolling!
We outnumber!
Come on down!
Healing pylon out! Group up here! We are falling apart! My pylon is down!
Right, it's doo-doo. That's
funny. Healing pylon deployed.
My ultimate is ready.
Hello.
Taking damage.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
Go. Teach existing a lesson.
Positioning healing pylon.
Thanks.
Stay away.
Minister.
Face the defender.
It's go time.
She's gonna blow.
Yeah, Kirika's got pretty good aim.
I won't hold back. Big sequel
wanted.
I see.
You've got 60 seconds remaining.
Feels better. Thanks. Out of my way.
Stay put.
Payload's moving. Let's go.
EMC, you see me!
Healing pylon deployed.
Got you in my sights.
Clear out.
Working on it.
They outnumber us.
Bob, do something!
Positioning healing pylon.
30 seconds remaining.
I'm under attack. Time's running out. Oh, let's pick it up.
That sucks.
Efficient designer.
Grounding. Meet your end.
Mi viaje solo se
hace. Oh, well.
Take this.
Compute. Score. 2-0. Switching sides. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
What? The king climbed up onto me? What?
I carry my burdens alone.
One stick of dynamite?
Well, that's just adorable.
Bob?
Unadmirable. Admirable!
Just one more mission.
Stop biting my fingers.
The eye will not fail. The hand will not flinch.
Healing pylon out.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
She's gonna
attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
Warm up is over. Let's do this.
Stay away.
Spirit sword.
We will take no prisoners.
Immovable.
Pylon broken.
In the
corner.
You need this.
Killing Pylon the Pope.
Dynamite F. Not so fast.
Healing fortified.
Oh my god. You can't be on me if you're gonna start biting my fingers. Stop. What? You meowing at me? Ow! Might have to take a break after this one. Come on, Pylon.
I don't have time to be weak.
What?
Gail the Mahal. Biomore.
Nano boost administered.
Let's look at the pain.
Positioning healing pylon. I am stay close. I'm there to help.
Face the sunrise.
Stay near my pylon.
They can't hurt.
They broke my pylon.
You are small and weak.
Who needs healing?
I am not going to watch you die.
Ladies and gentlemen. Start your engines! Oh,
killing pylon the pole!
Oh, can't beat this feeling!
What?
My pylon is down!
Over there!
Blasting up!
Fire at will! Killing Pylon out.
Everyone,
stop pushing yourself so
hard. That's better.
Stay put.
Stay near my Pylon.
Tactical
Careful. We're outnumbered.
Your Pylon destroyed. Stay away. Put your back.
Oh my god, you're going over here. Let's try it.
Hey, B flat.
You're acting up.
Keep your experiments away from me.
Killing pylon out.
Come get him.
Killing pylon deployed.
Quédate cerca para que puedas curarte. They broke my pylon.
Heading you up.
Who needs
Nano boost administered.
My strength unused.
Stay near my power.
Buy more.
You're in no condition to fight.
They outnumber us.
Kill the Mahal.
Get away from me. I am ready to only group up here. Killing pylon out. Face the sunrise!
Come on!
Dynamite!
Double!
I will do anything!
Don't touch me!
Blasting up!
Sorry, Pylon says not allowed.
Stop pushing yourself so hard. Killing Pylon out.
No.
Defeat. Play of the game.
Whatever. I was doing pretty sick. Hold on. I'll be right back. Well, sad to say, the fucking kitten says it's probably time to go to bed. If only just because it's cold. Oh well. Good night, stream.